about 8 months ago, I had a vasectomy. Apparently, my procedure was not successful, and they forgot to tell me.
So I checked it, and we are indeed pregnant.